Hi guys, this is Kishore and you are watching Kishore Vlogs. Today's video is all about lenses, my favorite lenses, the lenses I use most. I have, I think, 7 to 8 lenses, but I use 2 lenses mostly. 90% of my videos are shot using those 2 lenses, and out of those 2 lenses, there is one lens which I used to use more than, say, another 90% of my vlogging and all those things. That's the lens which I like the most. I'm most used to that lens. So let's go to those lenses. Before going to those lenses, let me tell you, I'm shooting this video using a Canon EF-S 18-135mm lens, which has an aperture of 3.5 to 5.6. It's a STM lens. It's a really nice lens. It's a kit lens. This lens I had got with my Canon 80D around 1.5 years back. I basically didn't know what these lenses are and what are the importance of lenses to get really good videos and all. So this was the first lens which I used a lot initially. I don't use this lens nowadays much. I just keep it as my backup, or sometimes when I'm shooting outdoors, I use this lens. So let me come to my first lens. Now the lens which I use the most, my most favorite lens, that's the Canon EF-S 10-22mm with the aperture of 3.5 to 4.5. It's a USM lens, wide angle zoom lens for Canon DSLR. I use a Canon 80D mostly, and sometimes I use the Canon 200D. These are the 2 major cameras I use. And this lens, I really love it. I use the most. This lens would be always fixed to my camera when I go out for vlogging, or this is the best lens for taking the wide angle shots or talking to viewers when you're moving on your Gorilla tripod. So this, I really like it. Reason is I can use it as wide as the 10mm, and then I can go up to 22mm also for some close-ups also. So without removing this lens, I can do most of my things. Very rarely I use the second lens, which is again my favorite lens. I'll talk about that lens later. So this lens is a really nice lens. If you are interested in investing in a wide angle lens, you should check this out. I have put all the links of the lenses I am talking about in the description. You can check that out. This I've been using for more than 6 months. I really like it. Very highly recommended lens. And now coming to the other lens which I use is a Canon 17-55mm EF-S lens. The biggest advantage for this lens is it has a wide aperture of 2.8 for the entire zoom. That's from 17-55mm, you get the 2.8 aperture. But this lens is quite heavy, and it's very difficult to hold and vlog like this. But I do it. You get that really good bokeh look, and the depth of field and all, it's really good. Again, it's a costly lens. Even this lens is also costly. I purchased it for roughly around 45,000 rupees in India, and this one was above 50,000 rupees. These are the 2 lenses which I use the most. I can do 95% of my work using these 2 lenses. And I always carry these 2, and always have a backup lens for us, like doing a shoot like this. I wanted to talk about these 2 lenses, so if I have the thing mounted, it would be difficult. So I always carry one more lens. And then other one thing I wanted to add to this video was the variable ND filter. This ND filter is I use for my, this has a 77mm diameter, I think. So this is a Tiffen ND filter. It's variable. Now you can adjust the lights using this. This is basically used when you are in very bright outdoor conditions and you need to restrict your aperture value or shutter speed value. This lens comes handy. I use it whenever I go out during daytime, and I use that. That's a really nice thing. That's also, I put the link in the description, so if you are interested in buying that, you can buy that. So any questions related to these lenses, I can definitely answer. And do share your thoughts on the kind of lenses what you use. Hope you like this video. Bye for now. Take care.